Refereeing can be a matter of life and death. I've written a blog for kickshot.org, and it concerns a referee in Cyprus in the Mediterranean who firstly had his car blown up and then had a second car firebombed, and all of this in the space of a year. Please read it and let me know your comments.